On nuclear proliferation, a candidate must remember what he has said.
When Governor Reagan has been asked about that, he makes a very disturbing comment that non-proliferation or the control of the spread of nuclear weapons is none of our business.
I have never made the statement that he suggested about nuclear proliferation.
I just don't think that it's any of our business. Unilaterally, the United States seem to be the only nation in the
world. Which Ronald Reagan should we believe?